First, a poem must be magical. First, a poem must be magical, then musical as a seagull. It must be a brightness moving and hold secret a bird's flowering. It must be slender as a bell, and it must hold fire as well. It must have the wisdom of boughs, and it must kneel like a rose. It must be able to hear the luminance of dove and deer. It must be able to hide what it seeks like a bride. And over all, I would like to hover, God smiling from the poem's cover.